There you are. What have I done somebody? Quiet, Lexi, keep a lookout.
So, what are you doing here, Mr. Savage, I presume?
Nice meat, then. You are you tied up?
Let me go now, or I'll kill you all. Just ask Luke Smith when I find him.
I'm lying naked. Do you know what? I don't want to know about your hate speeches.
You're the one who man Luke Smith, yeah?
Soldiers. You did. I need to get you out of here now.
He no longer lives there. That bastard.
Greg, I got a prisoner. Like to get stand by. Keep on surveillance.
Come on, you.
Then someone will save me.
Captain, he's on the left wing. Okay, good that he's out. I'm gonna blow this ship, okay? So get the hell out of here. Lexi, you ready to blow?
You don't know, Captain? Doesn't know.
Stay there. Greg, I've got the prisoner here. He's just outside. Don't look for any clues. I must stay.
Fucking hell! They're planning on destroying the Earth with bombs.
Read the book. Say your prayers.
I'm not a religious man.
No. Get away.
Back down the government. No, it's a lady. It's good. What does Russia want to hide? Specifically a naked one, anyway.
What does Mr. Sir?
A humanoid. Wait, they got a bomb on this one. No. They got a bomb, that means we're fucked. Verily. We need to get them all to safety now. Lexi, I can film the cameras and blow this place up. Mark, don't let all the time ago. Sorry, Greg. You get to the control room. And we'll get ready for Lexi to blow this place up. Capish? See you later.
Why am I naked? Long story. Thank you for saving me.
I did manage to get this from the ship, though. We need to go to Scotland.